goodness, Your Ear. My bank's Irish interests are being damaged by those damn feet. I'll take you in.
Get the bastard!
Where is Tupini?
Please! I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Fancy. Fitting for Tupini's tomb.
Last chance for the tour.
You're a bit old for this childish behavior.
Ah, so good to see you again, sir. My apologies for keeping you waiting.
Thank goodness you're here. My bank's Irish interests are being damaged by those damn Fenians.
Now, I'll take you in and you'll see everything is perfectly secure.
Nearly done, I hope.
The official bank tour is leaving soon. Last time to join our group and learn of the great wonders of
the accounting appears impeccable, my dear sir. I shall update our ledgers accordingly. Do you require assistance in any other matter?
No, thank you.
Should I be concerned with what's happening?
Some mothers do have it.
Please, don't harm me. I'll assist you. What would you have me do?
I rather fancy a private tour of the vault.
Right this way, sir. The records are stored in here.
Do you think it's a crime?
You've got the rest of your life to count it, as long as you live. Mr. Starrick will be pleased with our work tonight.
Where did he come from?
Quickly! Stack them up and wheel it out. Hurry now. You will get your count as promised.
We'll be rich.
Your clumsiness!
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again.
We will count everything later.
Last chance to join our group and learn of the...
We should be nearly finished by now. Clumsiness.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Faster!
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their worth.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.